Florida has a tremendous amount of natural beauty, and so much of that beauty comes from our lakes, rivers, and springs. Floridians have a special connection to water because they grew up near it, in it, and surrounded by it. Water is essential to the life and economy of Florida. Recreation in Florida is centered around water almost year-round because of its subtropical environment. Fishing, swimming, hunting, boating, and kayaking, they're all centered around water. Aquatic and invasive plant species affect people on a personal level because they are a threat to the natural systems and a threat to their way of life. Protecting the ecosystems within these water bodies is extremely important to preserving Florida's natural legacy. With more than 300 springs, more than 7,700 lakes and other freshwater bodies, Florida has one of the largest concentrations of water in the world. When rain falls, the water moves across the land towards streams, lakes, rivers, and even the coast. These areas are called watersheds. Watersheds provide aquifer recharge, natural flood protection, water purification, preservation of wildlife habitat, and public recreation. Lakes and other freshwater areas provide important habitats for plants, birds, fish, and animals. Surface water also serves as a valuable and enjoyable resource for Florida residents and visitors. Protecting these natural water areas is the reason we do research on aquatic and invasive plants. There is no one way to control the invasive species wreaking havoc on our waterways, so we make an effort to investigate every angle for management strategies. Integrated management techniques are vital to the success of aquatic weed control. Prescribed burns, mechanical removal, herbicide application, and biological controls are all options to help us succeed in protecting Florida from the threat of invasive species. The invasive species issue in Florida is a man-made problem. We all have to come together to fix it. It is our jobs as residents, citizens, and scientists to find a solution.